Hello dear subscribers, today I will tell you so how to fix when you see DLL file missing on your computer. So for fixing that, you just need to open here you just need to write in the Google DirectX and user web installer. So now you just need to tap on download, and now you just need to install it. Yes, so now just follow all the instructions, just tap on next and just install it on your computer. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, goodbye.